Hello, I'm EnterElysium, welcome back, of course, to Phantom Doctrine. So last time I was having money troubles, and people gave me some good advice, which was that you need to sell stuff, which I was vaguely aware of already, but didn't know exactly where sell was. Apparently, under your crew, you go inventory, then you go sell. I don't know why it's under crew, but as soon as you go there, it is somewhat obvious that you can buy and sell stuff here, and you can sell weapons. You can sell equipment, you can even sell armor, not that we have any to sell. And if we have a quick look, you can see that to sell lockpicks, we can sell them for 830, which is far more than we paid to build them. So we're gonna straight up, like, sell both of those. That's good money right there. And then in terms of weapons, I think we've got to sell, I think we've got to sell both of these. Oh, can I equip this? Then I can't do the coup de grace and stuff. We'll keep the pistol for now as a secondary. We'll sell the AK and the BM. And the Dow. That gives us good money. And that means that we can then go over several of our agents who have been compromised. Because, that's not great. That's not great at all. So we need to give them some new identities. Okay, Forger. You can see here that we have 5 people. Maybe Caskmate, but Caskmate's away, so 4 at the moment. And you know what? We're going to use the Patreon nameless. So those of you who don't know, I have a Patreon. On the Patreon, this is my short spiel because everyone will ask over and over and over again, so I need to say it now. On the Patreon, there is a tier and above where I take the names every month, I put them in a name list, I randomize the order, and then I draw them out. And then anytime I need to name things in games, I generally use that list. Give or take a little bit. Like, I won't put, like, all the symbols or whatever people have in the names, or maybe I'll cut off, like, numbers because, you know, it doesn't make sense. But in some circumstances, I try and make it work. Either way, we're going to use our Patreon nameless for this, and let's see if it's ready. I think I might need to actually re-randomize. Oh, you know, Excel could load. It just takes a while. Nope, I will need to re-randomize this. So, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, so we have some names. Let's start with myself. I'm gonna new identity. We're gonna be British. Oh yeah. Well, that's nice. The passport actually, like, changes properly. That's cool. I dig that. And our real name will be EnterElysium. Maria Knight. No, Maria Knight. There we go. That's me. Right. Confirm. Grot. Well, new identity, you as well. Codename. I think we'll which one are we going to use? What if we go real name? Jules Petit. And then we code name based on that. So we're going to name you Small. It's really cunning. You get it? Because Petit is small. Okay. We'll confirm that. I'm debating whether we do you, because you're just investigating right now. Yeah, okay, sure, we will. New identity. You're gonna be, Matt Wolf. Oh, who sang Hungry Like the Wolf? Hungry Like the Wolf. Who sang Hungry Like the Wolf?
Hungry Like the Wolf.
Duran Duran. There we go. Duran Duran. Your code name is Duran Duran. Oh, you're just codenamed Duran. Okay. And your new identity is Kendra Dahlgren. Dahl? Sounds like Roald Dahl, who wrote Big Friendly Giant, except I can't get Big Friendly Giant as your code name. So instead, we're gonna name you Giant. Oh no, BFG. Yeah, BFG, Big Friendly Giant. and you're away, so I can't do anything with you right now. We'll also go and probably want to start forging money again. And we'll move people off investigating, because I've been told that you don't do a very good job of it. So once you get up to 91, like, after you tick over, we'll move you off. Mainly because I'm better doing it manually, apparently. So we'll let them get up to 100%. So we need to go forwards an hour. Remove. Forge. We need to get the next forger slot so that we can actually get more money. We will assign BFG. How much to upgrade to get another forging slot? Not a forging slot, sorry. A better cash flow. Increase passive income. More hideout candidates. Reducing the risk of raids and related losses. Unlocks the body engineering facility. Ooh, I really want to do that, but right now I actually have to make stuff. So, Duran, make me a smoke grenade, because they sell for good monies. No, wait. Ah, I meant to do lockpick. Oh well. We can still sell them. Right, carry on. The agents return after being unaccounted for. Right, that means that they could be sleeper agents. Are they, like, busted or anything? No. They're just available. They are so busted, aren't they? Their IDs have been made. They're now, like, working against us. They're sleeper agents working against us, aren't they? Ooh! Level stuff. Right, we can now assault this place. Indigo. Yeah, you should use a disguise. Distract available. What does distract available mean? I guess we use it in the thing? Like it's an ability? Okay. Let's do this! Kill or capture enemy agent, evacuate upon completion. We could capture them, but I don't think we have any way to really subdue them. So I'm just going straight for that kill. Like, you know, do the whole breach and clear we did last time that worked so well. Except it probably won't. But we'll try. Okay, where's the target? Seems to be down there. Target is... Ooh! That's going to be tough. Second floor. There's something in the room. That's nice. Oh, it's that stairway that we had in level one. That's going to be annoying. Can we get out there without the cameras going off? It'll be tricky. Probably, actually. There's nothing covering this. CCTV is down here. I want support from over here, so this is west, because that way we can see into here as well. Ah! Into here, into the stairwell. So, West support. And I'd like to start off... Probably not here, I'm right under the camera. How are we going to get in? We could go through this office. Yeah, it's the same building, so there's only really a couple of ways to go up the floors. This is one way, but we still need to go up here. So we're probably better off going in through the front door if we can. Like, depending on how many enemies there are. And we have... Yeah, I'm tempted to say start here, unless that starts us directly under the camera. In which case, that's just silly.
One enemy per team. Eliminate or capture. Keep it quiet, if possible.
Oh wait, do we start... Oh, because we start disguise. We start in here. Wait, do we have any lockpicks? Am I locked out of this room? I might be locked out of this room. Okay. Right, well, I want to get my disguise over to here. First off, I'm gonna check. Can I... Right, no one there. Now, if you can only get out one way, you're going to have to only go one way out, so... Why aren't we seeing a red camera thing? Because we're not in a... Ooh, what are you? I've seen that before. Bandana and a ponytail? Huh. It's probably because we're not in a public place. Assault rifles, pistols, guards on the outside.
What up?
Don't sneak up on me like that.
What we'll probably want to do is... Ooh, look what's in that safe. Then jump out the back. Because that way you don't have to bother with the stairs. And... Tactical spotter. Nothing in that room. Okay. What's that strange highlight from?
Jeez, I thought it was somebody else.
Okay. Right. Come on, we got this. Oh. Hello there. I'm tempted to knock that guard out. And then hide the body. But there's a risk we'd get spotted really early. But it would mean one less person wandering around in that section.
Yeah.
If you're wandering around that section, you are in like my danger zone. I'm gonna walk here anyway. Assess the risk. Call in support. Check if there's anyone behind there. Nope. There is someone over there. And you're walking away. Excellent. Oh, you're gonna walk this way. You're gonna walk, wait, where? You're gonna walk miles. Okay. We will do takedown. And then pick up. Oh crap, where's that civilian going?
Don't sneak up on me like that.
I hope that civilian doesn't turn around.
Oh.
I might have to knock that civilian out. Okay, abilities. Pick up. Oh, wait, now how do I dispose of body? There we go. Oh, that's cool. I thought I had to like manually move the body. No. That's perfect. That works great. I'm 100% behind this. Right. In which case, we'll probably just move up to here.
That you?
Okay. And that's straight up, that's an item, or that's money. If it's money, then awesome. It's, you know, it's an item we can turn into money. I know what you mean. Right, we're going to have a quick scan of here. Ah, I was gonna jump down. Probably should wait for you to move. Do we have items over here? There's an item here. Can deal with that when we get to the top floor. Oh, there's a briefcase there. Gotta be cautious because some people can see through my disguise.
Now.
I really hate that. To read in a minute, I mean, I won't. No one knows I'm here. I think what we'll do is we'll move to here. And then we'll just take an opportunity to max our focus. And then next turn. No time limit, so. Right, there we go. We're gonna take it slow. Gonna check the room. And then yoink! Ooh, SV63, don't know what that is. There's nothing in here, right? Nope. Okay. Okay, well, we can jump out a window, but that window will lead us directly down to barbed wire fence. And I don't know who's, like, looking out those windows below. I think we'll move back and we'll jump down here. All right, support. Confirm. Okay, let's do it. Nothing to see. Absolutely normal everyday occurrence. Nothing to see at all. Oh.
Hi.
Don't sneak up on me like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hurry up. They'll be here any minute now.
Right. Security camera's taken care of. Wait for you to move, then we'll access that. Should be able to see me do this. Ooh, confidential documents. That's helpful. Okay. Right.
What up?
Now, how are we going to breach? The civilians here will spot me if I go in this way. There are two civilians, which is going to make that really rough. In theory, I could knock both of them out. With the help of the disguise? Yeah, I think we can do that. Right, we'll go in with the help of the disguise. Is this area off limits? This area isn't off limits. I thought it was. Oh, in which case I can just go around the front. Two guards at the back are going to be annoying.
Who is that?
Huh?
Okay, normal everyday thing. We're walking in the front door. Come on, bring it. Don't bring it. In fact,
hurry,
you know, there's no reason to bring it.
Minute now.
But they won't, shut up. Right, one. I don't want to open the door because I wanted it to just close behind me easily.
Huh?
There we go. I'm allowed to... No, I'm not allowed to go up this floor. Okay, that is off limits.
Yeah?
Who is that?
Okay. End turn. Getting away is going to be the hard part because we're going to have to descend a floor. So we're going to have to descend here, probably jump this window because we can't go in here, which is, it'd be my primary option would be to go in here.
Don't sneak up on me like that.
Okay, no one here. There is a guard there. We're gonna have to knock that guard out.
Yeah.
Okay, we're now hiding. Oh, we were hiding!
Security breach!
Crap. I was under the impression that half cover hid you. This is really bad. Okay.
What up?
Reach. Actually, let's get a spotter. Can't see them. Okay. Reach nonetheless.
Reach and clear. Mission target incapacitated.
Okay, evacuate. Those are the only options. Neither of them are great. Evacuate there.
Extraction order confirmed.
Booster. Okay, no idea what that is.
Huh?
Okay. You've got movement left. We need to go through you. It's gonna hurt. Oh, we're lucky there. This is gonna hurt. But we need to go through you. We need to go down that floor. It's a lot of movement. Okay, 20 health left. Can't see him. Okay, I'm gonna stand in the open then. Oh yeah, 38. That's a 38, right? Yes, 38. That's reinforcements arriving. Pretty risky standing in the open right there. I wonder why you got so... I swore half cover was, you stayed hidden. I don't know why. Could have sworn it. How do I see you? What? How do I... I'm not even gonna ask. Then just Overwatch. Overwatch. Airstrike incoming? What? They're gonna blow up the building. Holy crap. That's a bit of a extreme response. I think I'm okay. I've got enough focus. Yes, I had enough focus. We've lost all our focus though. Uh-oh. Ooh, okay. Oh. Well, you're getting grenaded. Okay. I do a frag grenade. How much is it to use a frag grenade? Just one attack. I think I could move the maximum, or I could move to... They're going to move to full cover. And then... Bye-bye. Had to be done. And I don't really have anything. Improves character's awareness regeneration by 40 per turn. That's great. The thing is, like, I can't kill you. Yeah, so I think I will do that. The whole focus regeneration thing, Zen. If they shoot Theremin, though, we're kind of screwed. I'm just hoping you don't have an angle, but knowing the line of sight's in this game. What? This line of sight? This line of sight's bollocks. Oh no. Oh! I'm still a little bit shocked that they're gonna call an airstrike. I wonder if we go to here. It buys us time. I think we will call in a tactical spotter as well. Just to check our route is clear. So yeah, we're gonna go to here. first aid kit ourselves. It's a lot of equipment we used. Indigo runs to here. And then Overwatch. The hope is that we can get to either there or here for cover. This is where you really want smoke grenade to like block that.
Garden area.
They're overwatching. Ow! Seriously, that line of sight there? From that to Can I make a cat? Oh, I can't make it! EVX is going to be compromised, which means we're going to get less points, but at this stage... I think we have to go to here. Or go to half cover. I think half cover. You can see an enemy, right? No, you can see an enemy. You can't see an enemy. Okay, Overwatch. Oh, really? Luckily, it wasn't too much. Oh!
I thought it was somebody else.
Evac compromise, plus 30 heat. Oh, no. Huh? I can't kill you. Let's see if we can get something for more XP. No. Oh well. Let's evac. We made it out. Very hurt. But we made it out. And we compromise evac, which means that they followed us and get like a bonus 30 danger. We're done. And we used two equipment up. Which is going to cost us. It's about 1,000 in cost, roughly. Oh! The SV-63 is a Dragunov sniper rifle. Nice! No, use that. Booster. Increase the movement rate. Compromised. Oh no! I'm gonna remove Fortress and I'm gonna put Theremin in to get healed, because you're closer to being healed. Okay, Indigo, you got the Actor. Increase the maximum range of the Overwatch Cone. Improves damage threshold. Don't know what that means. increase cooldown on the focus ability. Decrease the awareness cost of dodging. I'm gonna go with that. Ooh, and we can train you. Right, so you've currently got proficiency with the machine pistol, sparrow, ability blinding laser and pain stimulus. So we could train you for this, which gives you access to the cobra and the webley. Killing an enemy reduces awareness of nearby enemies. Basic firearm drill, open operations. Sure, covert operations. Contact tactics. Oh, that's two and we don't have... Right. I see. Urban operations... Sorry, covert operations requires us to have urban operations. I getcha. Is there not like a level 2 contact tactics though? Well, you can't really be used for all because you're healing, but you're not actually healing. Well, there's no rank in the inventory, in the infirmary. So I guess we will train you while you wait. And we will train you in, I guess, urban operations because there isn't a level 2 for what we want. You get access to a nice pistol, so. Bulletproof vest. I want to keep the bulletproof vest ideally because you can hide that under a lot of things. We will sell. I need the first aid kit and the lockpick booster. Remove that, then sell. Sells for 820. Sell that. Need to keep these. Theremin. Oh, you don't use these up. They stay around. Oh, that is neat. Okay, I thought you used them up. Right, what are we going to get you? Increase the width of the Overwatch cone. Maximum hit points. Maximum range. Subtracts from loss of damage threshold caused by corrosive substances. Okay, that seems relatively rare. We're going to go for increase the maximum hit points, I think. Agent is busy, okay. You've got basic firearm drill. Strange. I would like to hire another agent, but you cost money. We should definitely get another workshop slot. That way we can make more stuff, which is more money. Is there any more, like, slots? No? One more crafting slot in the workshop. It's risky, but do it. Theremin was diagnosed with a severe depression and needs to stay away from work for some time. I can't allow it because it cost me 1,000, so... Refuse to let the agent go. That sucks. I'm not a good employer. Ooh, information comes back from our informer. Proteus's fire. Mov tactics talent revealed. Fire and movement tactics training costs less time and money. Ooh. That's nice. Right. Also, do we have anyone who doesn't have a bulletproof vest who should have one? Like, I don't think you can have a bulletproof vest because you're often an actor. Oh yeah, and you can't be... Your disguise can't be detected, so I don't need to be super careful last level. Who are our other, like, badass people? Ah, you have the light armor, but you're openly hostile with that. I guess we'll give you the sniper rifle flint, and you can have a bulletproof vest. And then... oh, we should bring you back. One more crafting slot. Sweet. In which case, we will send someone to do some crafting. Proteus, would you like to craft me a lockpick? Thank you. What is this? Suspicious activity. Scout the area. Sermon, you can go. And I think that's where we can... oh, hello, back to facility. I was going to say that's where we can end for today. What I will do, though, before we end... why does that have the... oh, we just hadn't seen your ability before, I think? We will go and... buy, sell... sell a smoke grenade. And I want to try and keep the rest of these for now. So, workshop. Start building me a lockpick. Whatever costs the most, because we make a good deal of money back on it. Right. So, that's about it for today. If you've liked, not subscribed, please consider subscribing. We managed to make it out of that one, despite the problems. I guess maybe, like, special guards can see over half cover or something? I'm not sure. The problem is, in a technical game like this, where one move will screw you up, I need to know the exact rule of what counts as hidden. Apparently that doesn't. I guess maybe full cover? I could have knocked him out quite easily, but I thought that was fine. It wasn't. Oh, dears. If you do know exactly what the rules are, and I mean, if you know, not, like, if you think or something, because I get a lot of advice from people who think, but haven't... they don't know. So, if you know what the rule is for being hidden, let me know in the comments. But until next time, like, subscribe, stay shiny.